here we are, it's 6:30 in the morning, 35 degrees, and we are pounding down the expat highway towards the training zone with Khalid from 4-wheel drive training for an awesome day of students. He's going to show us how to get properly stuck, and then I'm hoping he's going to show us how to get unstuck. Situation update, I'm stuck. Niall is stuck. Tom is stuck. Khalid, our instructor, has driven off. It's about 7,000 degrees. Oh, it is soft here, isn't it? I'm not looking forward to digging these out.